Heather Peters, the attorney who sued Honda in California small claims court over what she called the disappointing mileage in her 2006 Honda Civic Hybrid, had her $9,687 award thrown out today by a Los Angeles County judge, who found that most owners get close to the fuel economy, though the United States Environmental Protection Agency estimates on the window sticker. Peters says she's disappointed, but that Honda lost the public relations battle even if it won the case.